Today I got to work on this Dalmatian named Louie Dog. Kind of a weird name, I'm not sure why they named him that. But either way, I was really excited to work on him. We rarely get Dalmatians. Start with that blueberry facial, get that shampoo going. Then we're going to put some conditioner right on top because he was extra dirty and it'll help with the whitening. Then we'll get that rubber curry brush going. Because his hair is short and he's really dirty, the curry acts as a scrubber as well and helps get a better clean. You can see a decent amount of hair coming out, so we continue this for 5 minutes. Then we'll get him rinsed down really well. And you can see he's looking so white, we're about to eat some unseasoned chicken together. He sat like a rock for me on the dryer, which is always nice. Get that avocado mist going, and he just wanted the cuddles. So he's still trying to reach for me there. Now this is where the hair really starts falling out. We try the equi groomer out as well. This helps pull out a lot more hair because he was shedding so much more than I thought he would. He gives me another good smile. Then I switch to the stiffer curry brush just to finish it up. You can see all the hair accumulating on the table there. Here's the finished product. Now he's ready to go home to his 100 other siblings. Then that close-up of his coat, nice, clean, and healthy, and shiny. Ready to get dirty again.